And watching me drink it, John couldn't stop smiling. I'm happy you like it because you'll have to drink it every day from now on. We finally got all the ingredients on the list, John said. I just hugged him with excitement. And it wasn't just the milkshake. I was able to eat all the forbidden foods, such as cheesecake, apple pie, croissants, brownies, and everything else. It was truly different from any diet I've tried in the past. Actually, it didn't feel like a diet at all. And really, it made me wonder if it indeed has a chance to work. After a few days, I couldn't help myself and stepped on the scale. It showed 1.5 pounds less. And after a few more days, I'd lost 3 pounds. And after a couple weeks, 6 heavy pounds left my belly and thighs like they were never there. After just 2 months, I lost all my pregnancy fat and even 3 pounds more for an extra confidence boost. The day I weighed in at 118, down from a starting weight of 186, was the happiest day of our married life. I will never forget that evening. John got home from work, and I was waiting for him in the living room in the red dress I had specially bought for him before our first one was born. I was glowing. My smile came back, my posture changed, my hair was fuller, and even my skin was softer. He looked at me fascinated, like, who is this sexy new woman in his life? We finished the glass of wine and went upstairs to the bedroom where we had the best night of our married life. My life changed to the core. And still, the best part was I had zero attempts to cheat on the diet since it literally included all of my favorite foods. Zero hunger or night cravings, and my energy levels were up to the sky all the time. I went from being at war with my body to enjoying every inch of it. So what was so special about that milkshake that changed my life forever? Let me put it this way. My sister-in-law, who is a waitress at a renowned steakhouse, said that last week she served a big burger with fries and sauces to one of the hottest women in the U.S. who also modeled for Victoria's Secret 7 years in a row. And here you are, eating that tasteless rabbit food, suffocating yourself on that hateful treadmill, hoping and praying for an inch less on your waist. So what makes that skinny, flat belly celebrity's body so different from yours than all the real women out there? And I know you've been hearing this a lot, but the real answer is not a better metabolism. Actually, metabolism is just the effect of a deeper cause.